Let's be professionals here.
I'm so professional. I'm not getting paid for this. I'm not professional.
Now, look where we are in this. Get this great green screen. It's not green screen. Why would you think that? Only because you can see these edges. I've got a ring light. I've got two of them. Doesn't help. I mean, we're in a forest. It is an autumn day. It's beautiful. It's lovely. And I thought, hey, let's do makeup to match on this great resolution. I'm recording on a potato. FYI to anyone who is new to this channel, this is not a tutorial in any way, shape, or form. I do not know what I'm doing. I am not a makeup person, really. I just have some stuff from the drugstore that I use and play around with, and sometimes I do stuff like this because I don't want it to go bad, because I don't wear makeup very often. Oh, that green screen. The only thing I have on my face is a little concealer here, a little lipstick, and I did my eyebrows a bit. That's it. That was your day. Go ahead. Tell me. I can't hear you. But you can write it if you want. I could read that. We're just gonna go in right away with orange. You may hear my son. This is Maybelline New York Soda Pop. This palette is kind of on the old side, so I don't know if they sell it anymore. They probably do. Look at that orange. Can you see it? Look at that. No, you can see that. Put it on my whole lid. All right. What are we doing with this? Let's see. Do a little bit of yellow and see what happens. Let's see. See if it matters. Oh, I should have just tried to like put a little bit of that green on me if it's gonna. Do something a little fun later. Now I have purple called Grape Pop. It's very shimmery though. Do I want shimmery? Maybe for underneath it's okay. I'll do shimmery underneath the eye. Now I'm going to try to put a little orange at the edge of that purple. It's so subtle you can't even see it. Can you even see what's happening? Because I'm not doing a great job, but it's alright. It's interesting. I'm going to do a little bit here too, just for fun. Just like to enhance the bridge of my nose, just to be like, shh. Now I'm gonna try to cut the crease. I don't know if I should, but I'm gonna. I'll attempt to. It's working. Do I like it? Is it doing anything for me? That's the other question. What are we gonna throw in there? Actually, this one's citrus. It's like an orange shimmery thing. these sparkles right there. It's like I'm crying sparkles. That's what I want. Crying sparkles. Alright, haven't done this in a while. Came together much faster than I expected. My eyes are being very sensitive to everything right now. Ooh. Okay. We're still gonna put the lashes on. Gonna do it. I never do. They're not even gonna make that big of a difference. So it was like, oh, you're supposed to put on mascara first. Look. I'm not keeping this on. I don't want to put mascara. I'm not in the mood. It's more annoying. Okay. And then a liner. Right over this line I did. I have to wait for this to dry. I forgot. So, maybe I'll do some weird stuff on my face. So let's do some guidelines. Close enough. I'm just gonna make parts of my cheeks disappear, maybe. See if it works. A little bit. So that's interesting. Just for no reason, just that got a triangle cut out of my face. Pretend I'm a robot. A robot in autumn. Sure. The most not cohesive makeup look ever. Like, ooh, your eyes. Wait, what are you doing? I don't know. They have nothing to do with each other. That's interesting, right? Yeah. Do it on this side, too. Just scoop it right in there. Oh, wait. I'm going to Harry Potter if I do that. Oh, whatever. It's not how I mean it. There. Make it look like something got to me. I was gonna say, are you working? I love that boy. I gotta be careful how close I'm getting. I don't know what this is. Doing things without even explaining. I don't know what I'm doing. You think I know what I'm doing? Lashes time. Is there a noticeable difference? I don't know what this was, but I did it. I hope you enjoyed that. So, today's been a weird day. Hearing noises, and I have to go now. I don't know what this is. I don't know. Okay. Bye.